I can get whatever and go sell it, stretch, if I hit this lick, I know my family gon' be settled, only fuck with shooters, I'm not with no one who telling, I could quit this shit, I want the streets, just hear my mess, sick, I got more money.
Man, it's up. Oh shit, I'm cutting all this shit out, you know.
Man, bullshit. Yo, what's up, YouTube, man? Back with another video, man. You know what I'm saying? We got a workout video, you know what I'm saying? No kids. You know what I'm saying? First night, you know what I'm saying? And you gotta talk like you from me.
Yeah,
man. Hey, first workout video, you know what I'm saying? About to show y'all how we about to look this summer, you know what I'm saying? Right now, y'all see, you know what I'm saying? Something light. He looking like Ice JJ Fish, little brother.
Ice JJ Fish, wow.
You know what I'm saying? I got the cornrows, you know what I'm saying? You already know who did it. You see it on the ground. You already know who did it, right?
Your girl?
Nah.
Who did it?
Hey.
Think it is your girl?
Yeah.
I hear that. That's
crazy. Hey, but it's my sister. Fool, how you ain't know? I posted it and I tagged her in. He's the one paying attention. He's like, shit.
I'd be scrolling past some stories quick and shit.
Damn, bro. See, I know how it is now. I hate that shit. But today, you know what I'm saying? We got a video, you know what I'm saying? Hey, look. This our second day, but this our first real day, you know what I'm saying? We about to record the workout routine and shit for the summer, you know what I'm saying? We gonna go early, how we gonna do it, early 2 weeks? We gonna make a new video about it and see how it get better and better?
Yeah.
All right, this is start. But this ain't his start, he cheating, fool. He started before me.
Yeah, I started before him, but like...
You started like 3 years ago. I started years.
I started maybe 30 days ago. Yeah, it was like 30 days, honestly.
You wanna know what he told me, bro? He said, you lazy, bro. You be on your butt too much. You need to go in the gym. I'm like, shit, all right, cool.
Yeah, my man just be eating them donuts and shit. Don't.
Bitch, I been grown. I pay my bills. My bills are paid.
Yeah, we both had. Look, it's different. I had a glazed drink with lemon filling. This dude had a whole Oreo drink for Krispy Kreme with Oreo filling.
Oh, ho, brother. Ho, whoa, whoa, whoa. Now, you got too much dip on your chip.
Let's look at this, bro. I haven't ate anything sweet in like the last 3 weeks, so.
I'm here to tell you right now, we don't care.
Let me tell you something.
We don't.
Yeah, I get a more cheap than he does.
I bet, you know what I'm saying? How much you weigh for?
Probably 162. Probably
you 162, I'm 136. All right, bet. You know what I'm saying? You gonna get this shit started, no kidding. Hey. Hold on, hit him one more time. Hey.
Oh, God damn it.
All right, bet, you know what I'm saying? First, we about to start on our cardio, you know what I'm saying? 10 minutes on the treadmill sprint. But what we gonna do next?
After that, we probably gonna do the arm burpees where you like get on the ground. You have the weight in one hand and then you get on the ground like you about to do a push-up position and then you lift and then you stand up. Y'all see when we actually do it. I can't really explain that shit.
It's like burpees without jumping, but it's for your upper back.
Basically.
You drop.
Well, and your arm because you're curling that.
Yeah, and the curve. So you drop. Jump back up, curve, and then keep going that, and then switch 10 for each arm.
Basically,
yeah. Alright, bet. So let's get started. Wait, what we gonna do after that, alright?
Yeah,
alright, we gonna look at the list after this. You know what I'm saying? We gonna back when we get on the treadmill, alright, bet. Alright, bet, we about to start the, you know what I'm saying, 10-minute sprints on the treadmill. Mm-hmm. You know what I'm saying? You ready? Go ahead, but don't step on my treadmill, fool. Oh, I drop.
Thank you.
Kids, just finished a 10-minute sprint. Yeah. Oh, hey, what we got next? We doing the next. We doing the lift burpees. I forgot the name of them, but I'm just calling it. Y'all gonna see how it is though. We gotta take a little break. 10-minute sprint. We be back. All right, bet. We about to show y'all what we talking about. Like the
hello. So we about to do the arm burpees. So, oh shit, thunder, oh shit.
That's thunder.
Yeah, that was thunder.
We good. We gon' drop one, snag up quick, one. That.
That's what I'm saying.
Yeah.
trap.
Nigga, what the fuck is that, Spider-Man?
This right here, this about to be right on. By the way, he going, what song you gotta do?
I'm going to.
Are you starting off to that too?
Yeah.
Alright, Billy got right now. Team New Ray.
What's up with that, bro?
What are you doing? None of that shit, man.
What's that called? We about to do incline chest presses. Incline chest press. We got incline chest press next. Whew. We had to get our cardio in first, you know what I'm saying? Get the stamina up, get the blood pressure. You know what I'm saying? All right, bet. Cool, y'all bet when we get back. All right. We about to do our incline chest press, you know what I'm saying? How much you
about
to put on?
I'm gonna put it on. I'll put it on 70.
Y'all do 75. All right, bet. Good. Start off light 75. Come on. About to do 10 reps. 1, 2, 3, 4. 5, 6. I'm light for right now. 7, 8, 9. Yeah, come on, 10. Thought you about to do your good luck. Your good luck extra one.
My good luck,
On time. What you got,
though? I got 75.
Somebody walk in the stern.
First rep out of the minute. Mm-hmm. Good. You guys
gonna be here for a couple of more times? I'm about to be here like 30 minutes. 30 minutes? Yeah, making a little video, that's why. Okay. Come on. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. These ain't like them other weights, bro. 100 on here way more than 100.
Yeah, that was, maybe because the angle, maybe that's why I feel so much easier, because maybe when we do it the other time, we was using like everything. Unless we did like the dumbbells first.
Yeah, the other joints, every time niggas use them, hundreds be like 50s. These hundreds actually feel like hundreds. Them other hundreds feel like 50s.
Yeah.
I ain't gonna lie. Today, we did yesterday, and I'm just still so
yesterday.
Sheesh.
Go ahead. 1, 2.
Oh, ain't no stress.
I did that.
I got a little stress too.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, time.
I had to blow that one up. Since he weigh 30 more pounds, he gonna do 85. And so whoever get the most, you know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
You ready?
Keep going until you drop.
All right, bet. I'm gonna drop quick because we just did our reps already, but see, I'm gonna be hot. This the first, this the second day, but this the first actually by time, you know?
Yeah.
All right, you ready? Come on. JTG, better be proud of you, nephew.
Hey, my bad, bro.
That was on me, bro. That was good. Let's see how many do you count now?
This ain't my
bread.
I'm gonna try it down.
That's
all
right. A little bit. I need to hear my crank.
That's
my
just
head.
You close
my eyes.
All right. One. Oh,
yeah.
You're putting that in there.
I'm like, whoa, that nigga just went late, Mike. Are you ready?
Yeah. One, two, three, four, five, six. 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 17, 18, 19, 20.
Jack, what's one more?
21. He did 21. More than I expected to do. Not this new stop at like 15.
Nah, I'm pushing them.
Yeah,
30 more. Alright, that's like the 21. I had to kick the ass. That's the 20. He was like, give up at 20.
Really?
I could have kept going, but I was tapping. Alright, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 7, 8, 9, 10, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, you can make me want to start over. 27, that's why you went first, 28, 29, 30, 31, 32, 33, 34, 36, 37, 38, 39, come on, last one, finish round,
40.
See, look, this why he wanted me to go first, because he know if I would have stopped somewhere, he'd have shot push past. Yeah, he cheated, bro. If he went first, he would have been, he probably would have been like 20 something.
Gotta do what you gotta do.
And he work out, though, I'm gonna work out. You know what I'm saying?
Alright.
Fumbling. JCG, I ain't gonna go listen to that. Yeah, but bruh, I'm about to start this next thing that we. Alright, next, we finna do our planks, you know what I'm saying? See who can be there the longest. You wanna do a minute plank?
We can do a minute. Yeah, we can do a minute plank.
You can't do a minute plank?
I probably can't. I'm done with planks on my.
Alright, we gonna do. Cause I usually do 10 minute planks. You can't do a minute.
Do 10 minute
planks? I be doing 10. You can't do a minute?
I can do a minute.
Talk about it, shit.
Alright.
No, because usually I be doing 10 minutes just they make us do that.
Yeah. We could play the music, honestly.
All right, look, we're going to do a 1 minute plank. I'm about to play the music and I'm going to fast forward. All right, look. We just counting out here.
Yeah.
You don't know what it is, man. All right.
Mm-hmm.
All right, you ready?
Mm-hmm.
Fast. Fast, I'm thugging. Make sure ain't no young boy right here. I'm scared. Alright, come on.
Oh,
we ready?
I'm ready. I'm about to sell.
Come on. Yeah. 1, 2, 3, come on.
Masala?
I just did an extra 7, I'm good.
Yo, that shit. I feel like my arms is getting to work and not my fucking bullshit. Weird.
No.
Sheesh.
Know what I'm saying? We just finished the 2-minute plank. We did, huh? You know what I'm saying? We about to do the, better work on our cool.
If you don't actually want to do the show, we can just speed this shit up, so let's play the music.
Yeah, we better work on our cool. You know what I'm saying? Go ahead.
Hit this lick, I know my family gon' be settled, only fuck with shooters, I'm not with no one who talent, I could quit this shit, I want the streets, just hear my mess, sick, I got more money.